wins that over.
Just a lack of concentration there.
The batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
Yep. Strong appeal. Needs to be on target. Mistimes that one.
Catch!
Yep. Drop that catch.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Yep.
And that's four.
Safely plays that along the ground. Loud shouts of catch. Yeah. Is there any bat on it?
Morgan is getting ready to face the next ball.
Doesn't play that one well. Confident appeal.
End of the over. 5 runs coming from it.
Plays that nicely along the ground. slower delivery, but it's picked off. Four runs. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Yep.
They're asking the question. The captain wants to review this.
That's pitching outside the line. The decision will stand. The impact is outside the line. He survives the review, not out. Unsuccessful with that review. They have no challenges remaining.
Swing and a miss.
Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball.
Batsmen weren't given much of an opportunity in that over. Oh, beaten him with the change of pace there. Got hold of that one. Four runs.
Yep.
Run saved with that effort. Takes the single.
Plays and misses.
Yep, yep.
One more to the score. Big shout for that one.
Going with pace now.
He's trapped in front there. They're confident in this one.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Another run added to the score. And there's air on this. Gave a few too many away in that over.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yes.
Great delivery to find the edge.
This change to the bowling lineup having near instant effect. Great bowling and great captaincy.
Watson is the new batter at the non-striker's end.
Good shot. Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
Watson has their first ball to face here.
Yes!
Hits the rope, first ball, nice shot.
What a delivery. Draws the edge.
They'll get a single.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
Yep.
Safely plays that along the ground.
He's laid the groundwork now. Solid start.
Doesn't play that one well.
Yep.
That one's a bit too full, played nicely. and through for one.
Not getting past that fielder. Not too bad from either side there. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Yep.
Good work in the field there.
And this is in the air.
Yep.
Oh no, he's put that down. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. That's well wide.
The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
That's some good bowling. End of the over. Helps that one over the rope for six.
I doubt the umpire is going to give that a second look. Playing some mind games with the batsman. Nice shot, that one. Was gone for all money, but the throw went up the wrong end.
Bit expensive in that one. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. He's been struck on the pads. It certainly did something off the pitch, and it's a good confident shout, but maybe it did too much. Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Yep. He's trapped in front there. The umpire doesn't seem interested. Plays and misses.
Yep.
And he's off the mark with that one. Hit the pad. Huge appeal. The batsman doesn't think he's out. Sending this for review.
In line. That's hitting in line. And the decision stands. That's out. The batsman has to go. The decision stands. Just one review left for them now. Ends that over.
This should be close. Split decision there. The throw goes to the wrong end and the batsman will get back safely.
Yep.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one. They get a single. Oh, beating him with the change of pace there. Full ball and got on top of it early. The bowler won't like that one bit. Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball. Oh, not able to connect. Just a lack of concentration there.
Yes.
They'll get a single. Doesn't play that one well.
Yep.
Good bowling in that over.
Final over of the innings. The batsmen will be going all out. Hope the bowlers are ready for it. Great catch. Safe pair of hands to get the win.
The Capitals get the final wicket. They've won this by 20 runs. That's all we've got for you now. Hope you join us again soon for more exciting cricket.